Hi, welcome back to ChargerLAB. Today we've got a new charger module which is made by Innoscience. As we all know, most of the 100W chargers can only output 100W for one device. If you charge two devices at the same time, the power will drop to 65W or 45W. To solve this problem, this 200W charger module is in here. It has 3 USB-C and 2 USB-A. If you charge two devices at the same time, both devices can be charged at 100W. And if you have 3 USB-C devices, the output will be 100W, 45W, and 45W. And the USB-A can support up to 30W. Then let's take a closer look at this module. ChargerLAB found it adopts the architecture of PFC and LLC. The power supply can output the fixed voltage, and there are 4 independent secondary step-down circuits responsible for 5 USB interfaces. And the length, widths, and height are 76, 74, and 21 mm. Without the shell, the power density can reach 1.61 watts cubic centimeter. Compared with Apple 96 watts, the size is almost the same and is slightly thinner. Then let's try to test its actual performance. At 90 volts AC input, the efficiency of 25% load reaches 92.6%, and full load efficiency reaches 94%. At 230 volts AC input, the efficiency of 25% load reaches 93.7%, and full load efficiency reaches 96.4%. It can effectively reduce the temperature problem at full load. Then here is the efficiency test results under different voltages. You can pause to take a look. Then let's see the actual temperature when this module is working. The testing condition will be 90 volts AC input, full load, 2 hours, and the environment temperature is 28.8 Celsius degrees. The LLC transformer is 92 Celsius degrees. LLC resonant inductor is 95 Celsius degrees. The electrolytic capacitor for output filtering is 76 Celsius degrees. PFC inductor is 91 Celsius degrees. Turn to back, the PFC GaN FET is 114 Celsius degrees. Two LLC GaN FET are 99.8 Celsius degrees and 95.6 Celsius degrees respectively. The synchronous rectifier is 95.5 Celsius degrees. The bridge rectifier is 113 Celsius degrees. The PFC diode is 105 Celsius degrees. During testing, the bridge rectifier and the PFC diode need additional heat sink for heat dissipation. There is a vertical PCB to save space. Those three bridge rectifiers come from Yangjie YBSM6010, which can evenly dissipate heat. With send voltage is 1000 volts, rated current is 6 amp. The master control chip comes from MPS-HR1211. It's a multi-mode PFC and current mode LLC combo digital controller. It can replace 2-3 traditional chips and reduce the external components. The CapXon capacitor of master control chip is on the edge of the PCB, 100 microfarad, 25 volts. The PFC switch transistor comes from Innoscience INN650D260A, which is the GaN FET and adopts DFN8x8 package, 260 milliohm, 650 volts. Compared to previous Innoscience GaN FET, this one is smaller and has better performance. PFC boost rectifier is silicon carbide diode, which comes from Global Power Tech G3S06505R, 650 volts, 5 amp. It supports 175 Celsius degrees and can be used for inverters and electric vehicle chargers. 4 filtering capacitors are welded in parallel on the small vertical PCB. The PFC circuit can reduce the capacity of the capacitor, so the charger can be smaller. Those two LLC resonant switching transistors come from Innoscience INN650D260A. And this is the LLC resonant capacitor from JURCC, 630 volts, 0.022 microfarad. The LLC synchronous rectification controller comes from MPS-MP6924, which can drive two synchronous rectifiers and adopts SOIC-8 package. It supports fast shutdown and multiple working modes. It also supports 35 volts outputs and can work with logic and standard voltage synchronous rectifiers. two synchronous rectifiers come from ON Semiconductor NTMF S5C628NL, 60 volts, 2.4 milliohm. The SMDY capacitor come from TRX. It has a small size, large capacity, and is suitable for mass production. Those two solid capacitors for output filtering come from Barrel BC series, 1000 microfarad, 25 volts. All three USB-C can support 100 watts output. The V-bus switch transistor, step-down inductor, and a solid capacitor are welded on the small PCB. This is a synchronous step-down controller, modulates iSmartware SW3516H. It supports dual interfaces and independent current limit. It also integrates 5-amp step-down converter and can be used in 65 watts to 100 watts chargers. Two MOSFETs from AOS AON6354 are used for synchronous rectification and step-down, 30 volts, 3.3 milliohm. The solid capacitor for output filtering comes from Yongming MPX series, 220 microfarad, 25 volts. This series has a small size, low ESR. Well, that's all components of this charger module. The size is not very small, but its power has reached 200 watts. So if you compare it with two 100 watts chargers, you can see its advantage. And if you have two laptops or another Android phone, you can charge them at full speed. It adopts the architecture of PFC and LLC, which is the small size and high efficiency power supply design. And the secondary step-down circuit at output is very flexible. Different manufacturers can make different choices according to different product positioning. Okay, that's all for today's video. If you want to know more about this module, you can visit InnoScience official website. And we also do some analysis videos of other modules. You can click the corners to take a look. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us if you like our content. See you in the next video. Bye!